once for Substitution here today. Welcome back to another video. And today we are going to be trying out a game called That's Not My Neighbor. Now, this is a very popular game that a lot of people have played for quite some time now, and I think I feel like I'm the first one to never have actually checked this out sooner or later because, well, it costs money and all that. So I decided to give this game a little bit of a try and see what people were really talking about here. Now, in this game, you're playing as a person who's checking out some documents of people trying to get into a quarantine area while trying to figure out that they're not, like, a copy of the other person. Like, basically, it's like an imposter check or something. A doppelganger situation, probably. Now, this game is really something. Like, I didn't even think of much until now. So, I've decided I wanted to give this shot for a very first time here. So, without further ado, let's see what That's Not My Neighbor has a surface for today. 3, 2, 1. Oh, we can actually move around. Ooh, that's cool. Look at that. All right, 3, 2, 1. Let's get going then. Mode. So I guess we'll play this and see how well this goes. So yeah, let's go. Ooh. It's like playing that one. Oh, I see. All right. Oh. Okay then. So this is like a recording system right there. Doppelganger, depaction. Oh, jeez! What the fudge? If you're watching this film, it's because you're the new doorman of your building. Your job is to determine whether the person who wants to enter the building is a doppelganger. Oh, okay, yep, that's so as I know. Where everyone knows, doppelgangers have the ability to transform into another person and impersonate them. Uh-huh. But some are not too good at it, and could generate imperfections. Okay, gotcha. You have to stay close attention of the appearances of your neighbors. Alright, okay, got you. Also, remember to fill out your checklist for each neighbor. Okay, checklist here, gotcha. You can't miss any details because it could mean death for you and your neighbors. Oh! Yeah, we can't have that, hopefully. This is the structure of your office. Now, we are going to explain how it works. Alright, well, speak away then. I guess. Here's a security window. Don't forget to observe very well each individual who approaches. Mm-hmm. Okay, so you just take a look at them in the mirror. The window. Okay, gotcha. On the right, you have the folder. There are all the data of each neighbor according to the respective floor. Uh-huh. To fill out the checklist, take one of the lists in front of you. Okay, so it's right there. Gotcha. Okay, got you. Alright, so, receive documents from this hatch. I love how the voiceover is just like, blah, 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 blah. That's hilarious. If you determine that the individual isn't a doppelganger, then allow them into the building with these buttons. Alright, so, unlock and lock the door. Got you. Otherwise, if you determine that is in fact a doppelganger, press the emergency button and call 3312. Okay, 3312. Hopefully I'll remember that. To communicate with the DDD or other apartment or any apartment in your building, use the telephone in telephone in front of you. Okay. All right. Your job is very important, so make sure you do it right. Well, I'm not sure, but hopefully I'll try. Finally, we congratulate the doorman of the month, Henry. Oh, am I Henry? It wasn't that he did an excellent job, but he was the only doorman in the area who didn't get killed by doppelgangers. Ooh, very impressive here. Be like Henry. But better. Oh. But better. What, did he die in the end? Okay, so I got all the instructions in my head. Hopefully that'll be good. Yeah, it seems like this is going to go very okay then. Oh! Hello, sir. What's up? Welcome and congratulations for your new job. As you can see in the introduction film, your job is to verify the entry of the neighbors of your building. Each day, there will be the list of individuals who will request entry of the building. It is possible that there are individuals who requested entries and aren't on the list. In which case, you will mark the checked checklists that are not in the list and proceed to question the individual. Also, you must verify that the ID and the entry requests are correct and have the respectable DD logo, okay? Don't forget to check your inspirations, okay? Okay. Remember, it's February 1955. I wish you good luck. All right. Thank you there, sir. I'll try my best. Okay, then. So the date is right over here. Okay, then. Oh, hello, sir. Good afternoon. Good afternoon indeed there, sir. All right, so let's see what we have here for this lovely introduction here. So this here is Roman Sickly. Sodiski. His ID number is 483924059684. He's the accountant. His appearance is big nose, scar on the right chin, a long face, one eyebrow, and he wears a hat. Okay, then got you covered, man. All right, so let's check your ID and see if this is accurate here. All right, 48392. Okay, is this accurate? All right, so I think it looks accurate there. The expiration date is 5/19/68. Is that an inspiration date or something? All right, so 4/4 and everything else right here. Are you on the list though? Yes, you are on the list here. Okay then. All right, so let's see. ID. Okay, you have that right. Appearance, entry request. It is on today's list. Okay, so I think you are okay then. I don't think I've seen any bad stuff here. Okay then. I do feel that you are good. So yeah. Okay, so we got ID. Wait, oh, I gotta look at the appearance here. The appearance. Oh, I can't forget about that. All right, so yeah, you look good. Okay, I think you look great right there. All right, ID, appearance, request, and is it on the list? Okay, yep. All right, complete that. So is everything in order? I believe so. Can you open the door for me? Yeah, whatever you say, man. All right, here you go, sir. All right. So we just close the door. Okay, then. So I just have to check around everything. Okay, this should be fine. All right then. Oh, hello, good day. Hello to you, ma'am. How are you doing today? So who are you supposed to be? So let's check around in this lovely photo right there. I don't know where you are. Where are you? Oh my God, look at all these peepers right there. I don't see you. Oh, there you are. Okay, so you are Raftelin, the cappuccino. Your ID is 568554596329, and you are a Hague housewife. Appearance is long face, big nose, straight hair, and wears a headband. Okay, you look fine enough as it is here. Are you on today's list? Oh yes, there you are. You are on today's list. Okay then. All right, so is your number accurate? Yeah, it looks accurate as it can be. So, let's see here. Looks fine. Looks good. It looks good right there. Yeah, I think you are perfectly fine here. Are you a resident of the building? I went out to visit my parents. All right then. Looks fine enough as it is here. Huh, interesting. All right, so these people are on today's list right there. Oh God, look at this lady right there. Why she looks so freaking demonic. Okay, then I don't think there's like any problems at all. No, nothing at all. I don't think so. Okay, so entry pass. Oh, I'm assuming the entry pass will definitely have to be the paper right there. Yeah, it looks fine. Yeah, the ID is correct, the appearance is correct, the entry request is correct, and is on today's list. Yeah, it looks pretty good. Excellent! Yes, you are excellent indeed. The door, please. Yeah, sure thing, lady. Okay, here you go. All right, so like if you call, do you call the apartment area if something's wrong or something, or is that like an emergencies? Like, okay, good afternoon. Hello, sir. How you doing today? Good to see you. You are on today's list. You are Alf Cam Cappuccino. I just met your wife earlier, man. She's a nice lady. All right, so you are a lawyer and your number is 12054809647. All right, big nose, prominent mustache. Yep, I can see that. Use a mon a monocle. A wears a hat and a round face. Well, you don't really have a hat on, do you? Wait, so let me see what we got here. Is it this? Wait. Wait a minute. Did I see this? All right. 1205480963 47. Is that right? 1205480963 47. Okay, that is correct. All right. So let me see here. You are a resident of the building. I come from my job as a lawyer. All right, so you know what? Let me just see for just a moment, real quick. So wait, how do you know as to which number to call them? Because I don't really know how you call their number. Like, there is there like, oh, the apartment. Okay, it says right there. So let me see. Okay, it's 4258. Let me just make sure, just in case. All right, so. All right then, so in order to do that, you just have to do it like this. All right, 4258. All right, remember that correctly. 4258. All right, let's just give it a call and just make sure. All right. Right. Hello, Raphael speaking. Okay then, my husband is not home. Oh, okay then. His hat? Oh, his hat. Yes, he left it here. Oh, okay then. All right then. Everything looks very nice here. Okay, you have everything under control now. You are on today's there, and you may go inside. All right then. So he just went little as he exited. That's hilarious. Okay, so far so good. We're doing everything okay. Good afternoon. Hello, sir. How you doing today? Wait, are you on today's list? Oh, you are not on today's list. Oh boy, that's not good, man. So, who are you, gentlemen? Okay, so you are Alfrisky Peachman, and your ID number is 14651298634, and you are a shoemaker. Your appearance is you have a mustache, you have a prominent chin, you have a big nose, you have big eyebrows, and a long face. You look fine enough as it is here, so, one four. Wait, okay, I gotta like see if your number is correct. Yeah, it looks fine. Okay, yep, the number is very accurate right there, but you are not on today's list, my friend. I'm a resident of the building. I come from my job as a shoekeeper. Okay, then. Well, we could check this, check that, and check this, but we cannot check your the check it that you're not on today's list, though. Am I not on today's list? Yeah, you're not on today's list. I think there must be an error. I should be on the list. Look at the list again. Nope, you are not on the list here. Maybe I should like give them a call probably if I could get a chance here. Or you are 2668. All right, 2668, and just give them a call. Like maybe your someone else can call you or something else. Let's give you a call. Right. Hello, Robert Sigasi, speaking. My brother's not home. Oh, your bro. Okay, so you are. Okay, so that was his brother. Okay, so. Yeah, that was Robert Ski. That was his brother calling in. Okay, so I think it looks fine enough as it is here. If that's what it is here, then I guess I'll let you in. Even though you're not on today's list, I shouldn't be doing that, but I don't know. I don't know how this works, but who knows? All right. Oh, gosh. Hello there. Good afternoon. Good afternoon to you, sir. Well, good day, a good lucky day to you because you're on today's list right there. You are McLouie, Rudd Boys. Nice. So let's see your ID card. Oh wait, actually, let's actually look around and find you. Where are you exactly? Let's go and try to find you, shall we? Okay, you're not in any of these. Oh, there you are. Okay, then. So let's just see what we got here. So you are this dude I just said. 9645161846111. He's retired, and his appearance has have a mustache, big nose, has a goatee, and he smokes and always wears a hat. Yep, I can definitely tell that he wears a hat. So now we got an ID. All right, so 9645161. Oh, oops, I accidentally did the other one. Wait, no. 9 to 6. Okay. Wait. 6 4. And that. Okay, the number is very accurate right there. All right, so you are. Okay, so you're a resident of the building. I come from doing the shopping. Okay, then. So it seems that you are perfectly fine. Your appearance is very accurate without the hat. He always wears a hat. Okay, then. So, your ID is check, and you are okay there. Yep, everything is in order right there, sir. Can you open the door for me? Yes, I can definitely tell here. So you may come in. I believe, hopefully, that's the right answer. All right. Oh, hello, ma'am. What's up? Good evening. Good afternoon. I meant. Sorry, just had to use that. Anyway. So, okay, so she's not on the list for today. So let's just see who she is here. Not in these ones right there. Okay, see, I really don't like the movement of the camera right now whenever I use the mouse. Okay, your name is Gloria Schmick, and your ID is 69852234150. You're a banker. Your appearance is round face, hole on the right cheek. You have short hair and round nose. Okay, then looks like you're very accurate, but is your number accurate? So you're on that one right there. All right, so 698 698 522 522 381. Sorry, I meant to say 341. And that. Yep, okay, looking good right there. All right, so let's see. I'm a resident of the building. I come from my job as a banker, but yeah, okay, everything looks very, very good right there. Very good, very good. But you are not on today's list, though, ma'am. So, yeah. I'm not on today's list because I had to leave due to an emergency at work. Emergency, like, what kind of emergency, lady? Like, you have to give me an explanation. Well, maybe I have to give you a call right there. All right, so 5 1 2 and 3. So let's actually give him a call and see, let's see if there's anything. Right. Hello, Arnold Schmidt speaking. My wife is not home. Yeah, okay. Is she back? Okay, so the husband's there. Okay, it seems like everything is okay, so I guess I'll let you in. All right, just don't cause any trouble there, lady. Make some more money. Anyway, so let's see who's next. Oh, good evening, lady. How you doing? Good afternoon. Yes, good afternoon indeed. What? Wait a minute. She didn't have her card with her. What are you doing, hey, lady? Like, you don't have your card with you, ma'am. Okay. That's one smack right there. All right, so her name is Mia. Her last name is Stone, and she comes from floor 3-1. She's a resident of the building. She's come from her job as a teacher. Are you on today's list, though? No, you are not on today's list. Let me just look at your thing real quick. Okay, so your number is 7895645215, a teacher. You have a long face, small round nose. You have freckles, oval face, and oh, long hair. I meant to say, I'm sorry, I didn't mean to say long face. And I got the thin eyebrows. She doesn't have thin eyebrows, peepers. She doesn't. Her eyebrows are poofy. She has thin. Look, in the picture, she has only thin eyebrows. But here, she has thick eyebrows. Okay, that's one slight problem right there. Okay, so I need. Okay, so you need an ID, appearance. Yep, all that. Those are all the things that I've noticed right there. I'm sorry, yes, I forgot my ID. Yes, you forgot my IDs. What's wrong with my appearance? You have eyebrows. I think everything is fine in my appearance. Yeah, no, your eyebrows are poofy. All right, that is not your ID. I have your thing right here, man. You do not have poofy eyebrows. All right, so 7895645. Wait, is the number accurate though? Let me see. Okay, let's see. Let's see. Let's see. All right, 789, 789, 564, 564. Okay, 525115, 525115. Yeah, no, that's not flying with me right there. No, you don't have that, so I'm sorry, but I have to make an emergency. This is an emergency. Okay, emergency meeting. That's a doppelganger, peepers. That's an imposter right there. Wait. Oh shoot. Oh shoot. Oh shoot. Wait. Oops. Oh, whoops. I didn't mean to mess that up. Okay, come on. Come on. All right, come on. Call the freaking DDA. Come on. We have an imposter coming in. You have contacted the DDD. Yes, I have. A group of agents has been sent to your building. Okay, yes, thank you, thank you. Please wait for the cleaning and lean departure to run. All right. All right, I guess I'll just have to wait. Come on. All right, I hope that's right. All right. Cleaning departure completed. Yeah, thank you very much. You could continue your job. Thank you very much, sir. I really appreciate it. Okay, we've done the thing here. That's good. So, who's next? Hello. What? Hey, who the heck is this? A treasure? What is this? Ever dream this clown? Every night, all about the world, thousands of people say this clown in their dreams. If this clown appears in your dreams, don't play any game with him. If you want more information, go to a link that leads to a game. Oh, well, I don't really want to do that, man. Okay. Oh, you just came just to give me an advertiser for a game? Gee, well, thank you, I guess. All right then. Oh gosh. There's this lady. Hello. Yes, hello there, lady. What's up there, girl? Wait, are you? Okay, so she's on today's list, and she's from a floor to room three. Okay, let's go over here. So this is Margaret Bubbles, and her ID is 103268014590, and she is a seamstress. Her appearance is curly hair. Excuse me. Devaluated left eye, meaning that she has an eye that looks sideways, a round nose, and a big smile. Okay, so is her appearance accurate? Okay, yep, it does look good. All right, but is her ID okay? All right, so we got 103, 103, 268, 268, 014. 014, 590. Yeah, it looks accurate. Okay, yep, the ID's accurate, and I lived at the third apartment on the second floor. Wait a minute. Wait a minute. Wait a minute. Wait, 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 wait. Wait a second. No, it clearly says that you're on the second floor on the third room. But you said you live in the wait. Oh, it's a different area. Oh, okay. Oh, whoops, I did not know that. I thought that was a different area. Okay, then Oh. Wait. No. No. Is there anything? Okay, I think everything is accurate, I believe. I almost misconded that. I thought the floors and the apartments is different. I didn't even know. Okay, so I think everything is good, so I can just do that. All right, perfect. And then yeah. All right, yep. Okay, I shall open the door for you and then you may go. Bye-bye. All right. So far so good. Right, so oh, hello there. Hello. Hello there, do you, madam? How are you doing today? You look very lovely today. So, who are you? You are not on today's list because all the residents already have checked their lists already. So, now we have here some oh, there's two of the same right there. okay, so who's this one? This one is the right sorry about that. Okay, I'm assuming that these two are twins. So this one who has the mole on the right cheek is an Ellen Edelnoise, and the one on the left is Celine. I'm assuming Celine is that one we're interacting with. So they both have the moles on different cheeks right there, and they're both twins. Okay, got you. All right, so I'm assuming this is Celine right there. That's Celine. All right, so but is the number accurate? All right, so 7856 7856 1326 1326 9514 9514. Okay, that's accurate. Good stuff right there. What about here? I'm a resident of the building. I come from my job as a model. Okay. Do you? Okay, they're both models. Okay. Got you. Okay then. So it looks like everything is okay. But I have to make sure that if anyone's home. So your number is six. Nine. Oh, jeez, the turning is just ridiculous. And six. Oh, whoops, I didn't. Okay. Okay, that's good. Jeez, come on. For some reason, the turning is very weird in this game. I'm sorry. And that's done. All right, so let me just make sure that someone's here first. Right, hello, Illinois. Illinois speaking. I mean, Illinois. All right, my sister is not home. All right, so okay, so all right, everything seems very official right there. I think we've already done everything, but you are not on the list today, ma'am. So I'm just gonna have to question that. Am I not on today's list? Yeah, you're not. I think there's an error. I should be on the list. Look at the list again. Well, the good thing that I already have checked in with your sister, so you even though you're not on the list, but I'll let you in anyway. So yeah, have a good day there, Celine. 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 All right. All right, so who oh. Hello. What who are you? Hello. What is the meaning of life? The universe and everything else? The meaning of life? I don't know, man. I mean, I'm not sure what's the meaning of life. I guess depending on what it is, like, I would say, the value of meaning or whatever or something. I'm not really sure as to what the answer we're referring to here. I guess I'm going to have to say the very graceful, the most important thing everyone cannot live without. That's incorrect. Well, at least I tried, man. Goodbye. Okay, then, whatever you say there, bud. Weirdo. Okay, then. So, all right, so who's next? Give me something. Didn't you? Oh, heck no. Oh, hell no, bro. Wait, you just came over here. Dude, no. Wait. You bloody came over here earlier. No way, no way. No way, Jose, man. No, you did not. Wait. Hold on, let me see. Bro, you literally came over here before, mate. Like, I know you came here before. No. I've already have bloody the bloody talk to you before. Are you a doppelganger or something? No way. I'm not letting a doppelganger in here. Yeah, no. Mm-mm. Sorry. All right, so let me just call in. All right, before I do anything, let me just call in just to make sure that everything is correct. So let me just see. Shut up. Right, so let me just call in. Hello, Steven speaking. My father and I are in the apartment right now. Okay, yep. You're not expecting any visitors today. Okay, yep. They're not expecting any visit here. So this dude is an imposter. That dude is an imposter, man. That's this man. What are you even doing here? Like, bro. Like, dude, no. I'm calling in the papers right there. I'm calling in, man. All right, come on, dear. Police. Police. The DDD. Come get this fraud out of here, man. Get this fraud out of my side, bro. This dude is trying to kill me. All right. Clean departure completed. All right, yep, thank you. You may continue your job. Yep, thank you very much here. Yep, so far so good. I'm doing pretty good right there, hopefully. I don't know, but we'll see. All right, so who's gonna come in? The same dude, that's the same bro. Dude, like I. Yeah, no. Wait, let me see. A public account. No, bro! You cannot fool me, man. No way. You can't fool me, dude. No. I won't allow it. Get out of here. Because I know for the fact that if I already checked you in before, unless that other one right there was a doppelganger, I won't trust you, man. You're trying to get in. Like, bro, no way. You're not clever. You're not sly, man. I'm not that dumb, man. I'm not that dumb, bro. May continue your job. Thank you. All right, get out of here. All right, please still be another one. Please still be another one. Come on, give me something different. Come on! This is the third time I have to call in the DDD and just come to clean up the mess, man. Like, come on, dude. Like, seriously, they're not even trying right now. They didn't even try. They're not going to fool me again. Like, I swear to God, I swear to God, if another one is a doppelganger, then I'm going to quit, man. I'm going to quit. Come on, give me something new. Come on, please. Someone. Holy mongoli, man. Okay, well, you know what? Let me just actually just check around and see here. So this is the different character here, but that literally is a sewn up face, man. You know what? I'm just going to ask her about the appearance here. My face? Zipper? Yes, that's th yeah, your face has a zipper on there. I had a nose job or whatever. Goodbye. Like really? Like come on, man. Are you really kidding me? You think I'm just going to be falling over for this nonsense that you think that a zipper was a nose job? Seriously? just go the freak away. You're not gonna come into this place and you are going to go away like a freaking quarantine alien that you are. All right. Any news? Holy mother freaking god! Dude, they're not even trying at all! I know for the fact that this is a dude that I have checked in already, and you have a freaking worm on there! Your appearance! You have a worm on your face! What's wrong with my appearance? There's a worm! A worm? Yeah, that's a worm right there! I always have it! No, you don't! And that's why I'm gonna have to call the freaking DDD again! I think that's like the 100th time already called in. If I have to do this every time, then oh my god, that's it, man. That's it. It's done. We're done, man. All right, here we go for the 5th time already. I swear to god, no more doppelgangers. Can we please just get on with the topic? Give me something new, something normal, please. Just please. Well, okay, close enough. Anyway, well, okay, then, good afternoon. Hello there, sir. Are you on today's list? No, you are not on today's list, because I already know, because there's already people I've already checked into this video. Okay, then, so, you are... Elskak! Gus, you are the reason you came from a job as a reporter, but you do not have your ID. I need an ID, please. I'm sorry, yes, I forgot to show my ID. Yes, well, you should have. Alright, so where are you in this matter? So, let's find out as to where you are in this one. Okay, there you are. So, you are a reporter, your appearance is big eyebrows, big smile, a prominent chin, and a big nose. Seems accurate. Okay, your face is accurate right there, but is your number accurate? Alright, 456... 456-98551 98551-2369 and now 2369. Okay, yep, the number is very accurate. Okay, it seems like you are okay. Wait, you live alone. Wait, before I do anything, I have to make sure if you are home. I have to make sure that this is not another imposter, because I know for the fact that it might be another imposter right there. So, let's actually check out. That... You absolute thing! You motherfreaker! No. Security! Get this front out of my face, man! You get this! I almost fell for that, too! You think I was gonna fell for this nonsense? Oh my god. I almost was about to let him in, and I literally had to make a call, and then... Oh my god, bro. Like, seriously, that's just ridiculous, man. Okay. Alright. Oh. Good afternoon. Oh, well, hello there. Are you... Wait, are you the real girl this time? Let's actually check. Okay, you got the eyebrows this time. It seems that you learned your lesson from last time. But I'm not going to be fooled by this at this rate right there. I don't think I've actually called in the place here. Let me actually check this out. All right, your number is 1425. I want to make sure if you are home, because I don't think I've actually done that yet. So, I mean, I know what an imposter was because her eyebrows are big. So, let me just see if you are home. Hello, Dr. W. Afton speaking. My fiance is not home. Is she back? Okay, then. So, alright, so you are not home. So, that is good. That's good news. Very, 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 very good news. All right, number's accurate here, so it seems like everything is official here. But you're not on today's list there, though. But, yeah, you're not on today's list, though, because I already know that. I think there's an error. You should get it in the list. Yep, no, there's not. You're not on today's list, though. But, whatever, I will let you in. Because your husband said, I mean, your fiance says you're not home, so that's good. Wait. Oh! Hello. Sir, it seems that you have ingrown hands inside of your head. So, who are you? Francis Mosses. Oh, well, hello. Well, isn't he such a fine gentleman right there? What a very handsome man there is, but not as handsome when he has freaking hands in his head, bro. Like, so what do you work as? I'm resident of the building. I come from a job as a milkman. Ooh, he's selling milk though, I see. Okay, sorry. Anyway, so you have a long nose, a thin chin, tired eyes, short hair, and wears a hat. Well, of course, you have hands in your freaking head, so I won't let you in. Like, freaking, you don't do a great job of disguising yourself, man. Like, what the actual heck are you even doing, bro? Stop bloody doing a terrible job of disguising yourself. You should try harder. All right, so yeah, it seems like I'm doing every I keep like calling them in. Like, I think this whole video I just keep calling them in. That's it. All right. Did I do it? Doppels captured. Neighbors killed. Devil allowed in. Oh, wow! I actually did a very good job, people! I got an S rating! Holy. I didn't actually think I was actually gonna get good at this. Wow, so that was actually pretty good, guys. Wow, alright then. So that was basically the game right there. I mean, I would like to continue more here, but I mean, what's not exciting to see that I have completed an S rating here? Holy crap, I actually got a bunch of doppels captured, 8 of them, and neighbors killed 0, and doppels that are allowed in 0. Wow, that was actually really impressive. I'm really surprised. I don't even know. So that was us playing That's Not My Neighbor. I gotta say, this was a very interesting game. I did not actually think I was actually gonna be good at this, and I literally did this on my very first try here, so that was pretty exciting right there. So, thank you guys so much for watching, and I hope you enjoyed my first time playing this game. Finally, about time, Zasaro finally completed it, and she did a very good job on this. So, thank you guys so much for watching, and make sure you subscribe to my channel, give bell, like, subscribe, or anything else very awesome me, and hopefully looking forward for new videos in the future. So, better be going now, and bye guys! Yeah, boy!